Well, I had a crush on Elizabeth Montgomery. Who wouldn't?
I spent hours in front of the medicine cabinet mirror in the bathroom trying to wiggle my nose.
She was something that almost seemed, in a way, untouchable to me.
She was just too ambitious for that.
Total pro and a little naughty.
How honest do you want me to be?